I think a lot of it had to do with we stayed focused because we understand that we want to stay in first place tonight. And our guys are just a little upset that the last three games that we played, we got behind. So I thought the focus was there tonight in the first half. It showed, and we really played well. So I'll take it.
Well, it made us come together more as a team because last game it really took a team effort to, you know, collect ourselves and come back in the second half.
I think paying a little bit more attention to detail, I thought tonight we did a really good job playing defense because early on, I thought our defense was really bad at Georgia College, especially the first half. And we told our guys to set the goal to, you know, hold them to under 65 points, and they was right at 65 points, so I thought that was a great goal. And we contested a lot of shots down there and also was active on the defensive side of the ball.
Well, we just got to keep getting better as, like, passing the ball. Our defense is pretty good. You know, we top in the conference in that. If we just stick to that, we'll be fine.
Our mindset has always been, Steven, is to make sure that we win at home on our home court. So, I mean, it's a home game for us. We got to win, and it's still a few on the road if we're going to win this Peach Bowl championship.